It's worth installing. I go from 67 FPS greater than 320 FPS on my stupid laptop.
Okay.
Chat, tag around the user with